Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Final Fantasy 15 Windows Edition. And I'm your host, Felicitas. I'm not gonna lie, I sat here for probably 5-10 minutes warming up and just listening to this music, guys. It's so good. I love Final Fantasy for the series. I played most of the series throughout the years, off and on, a little bit less when I got older, but it's a fun series. Like the story of it's really nice. I'll get into that once we get in the game, guys. But you're here for the Final Fantasy 15, not to me ramble. Let's get in the game. I got the graphics all set up. I'm going in fairly blind. I played about an hour or two just to get used to it when it came up with the PlayStation 4, and I have been touched scratched the surface of this game. It's a long, bloody game. I'm always up for these guys, kind of like the thing we're doing on the channel right now. So let's begin, shall we? New game. There's a big modding support for this coming out soon. Once it does, I will include a lot of mods. But until that time, let's just play Final Fantasy 15. Vanilla. Raw. Are we playing a normal? Do we want to do a tutorial? I will. I'll just edit this part out. Final Fantasy 15. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's heart. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now, four brave warriors begin their quest, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. Pretty typical fantasy opening. Let's get that out of the way. Thank you. We're playing on a controller because it seems like the best experience for it. PlayStation 4 original game. The tale of the chosen king, savior to the star. Dun, dun. Noctis, Lucius, Caleb. Whoa, what the hell is that? Here we go. Okay, spin, move around, look, fire. Okay. Jeez! Okay!
Hot. Hang in there, buddy!
Prompto! Adjutorum?
We'll keep him busy.
Okay.
Nox, over here!
Ignis! Scientia! He's like the smart guy.
Here comes
Gladius. Amatia.
Others. I got your back.
Here you go.
Thanks, buddy. Wait, where are we going? Okay, they just threw you kind of into, didn't they? Now where am I? Before the fall. Oh! It was a prequel. Okay. I was gypped. And duped. Wow. There's a wall you know about.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your
Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Why was that overly cinematic? I don't know anything about the story in this game. But what the heck's gonna happen to this? What? That was like a little bit longer of a farewell than I thought it would be. Like, walk tall, my son? What the heck's going on? Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Caldium sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Altesia, capital of Accordio, where he will formalize a union of states through his marriage to Lady Luna Freya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrea. Oh gosh, so many names. I'm terrible at names. Yeah, well, I shall butcher them as I go forth until someone in the comments tells me that I'm doing badly. Thank you. English language. Well, while the screen is black, there is a pretty nice modding community being built up around this game. I will be adding mods to the game as they kind of are being rolled out. So please do look forward to that. Oh, we're making our way down. That's a nice car we got. Wait. Oh.
That's I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
Right trigger. Wait. So heavy. This is a great start to our little journey here. Nice little music going up. Wait. Is it? Okay. I see push.
Is unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Oh, look, these things happen.
Let's avoid the car.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
That is true. This is not bad, though. Help!
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
Are you guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got, you'll be there
in no time. Welcome to Final Fantasy 15. The road trip. I will be making some cuts during the video, during just long drives across the world. If you guys want to see it, we will show it for the first time. After that, if it's just a lot back and forth, I'll be cutting them for just killing a lot of the dead time in the air.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not Hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Sid!
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
We literally have to get the car in there? Oh, okay.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Huh. Well, Gladiolus has got a ton of health. Tanky gear, apparently.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
A world map! In her pocket! Does she have pockets? Eh, a little bit. Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Restaurant. Speak to tipsters to learn about the area and update the map.
Oh, they got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
A gill? Isn't that like money? Master, zero friction. The life lengthening, the heavy duty rust
You've
removal.
You've got everything here.
Another mini mart.
I had it.
Hi. Earn gil by completing hunts or selling trinkets you find. Wait, I'm the prince of an entire country, and I don't have a single gil on me. That makes sense for both the balance sake and just the fact I'm a spoiled brat. Sounds like. What can I buy? Potion. Phoenix down. Need a lot of the. So the usual start. We have 5 regular potions, 1 elixir, 2 phoenix downs, and no antidote. Probably want to grab that soon. I'm not going to sell them yet.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs.
Oh.
I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
All right. Prince Noct's royal retinue set out to set sail for the neighboring land of Cordio. Sounds good. Where the prince is to be wed his betrothed, having channeled all their funds into repairs to the regalia. However, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil, the currency choice, outside and study. Okay, so it's a different currency system, even though gil is like the thing that you have in every single game whatsoever. All right.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Money. After this kind of feel alone, ask my friends. I don't like these two options. How about my friends?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Sure.
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
Earned 10 AP. Action points. Ability points. I'm sorry. To boost up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the... Astrosphere? From the Ascension menu. What the... Ascension menu. Level 1 all around. I'm the only one that has MP, apparently. That's unique. Alright. Use ability points to activate the nodes on the astral sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Earn AP by leveling up, completing quests and strategic ops, or by impressing friends in conversations. Did I not just do that? Yeah. Whoa! Techniques, recovery, magic, wait, exploration, stats, teamwork, combat. Well, okay, what am I looking at right now? Reduce MP cost of phasing, you know, like the hold B and dodge out of the way ability. Except by emitter after attacking with a sort of pole arm, cost MP one time a day. One. To get step emitter after attacking one time only. Oh, okay, okay. I was like, whew, okay. Not one time a day. Basically, you can attack without using MVP by pressing X at the last second. Oh, it's X, not B to dodge. Boosh, damage dealt when unscathed during chain attacks. I don't know, trust myself yet for that. Techniques. Tech bar when he attacks. Not to enter across a wide area with a firearm. Weakens demons. Depletes tech bar by one. Other in a store defense. Regroups from danger. Restores HP quickly. Depletes tech bar by two. And Gladius. Deals heavy damage with singly with a powerful greatsword slash. Depletes tech bar by two. Recovery. Increase HP recovery rate when hanging after a warp strike. Boost an ally defense after taking them out of danger. Raise HP and MP recovery rate while in cover. Raise HP and MP while in cover is the basic one we have. There we go. Boost an ally defense after taking them out of danger, so it'll go back into death. Increase HP recovery while hanging after a warp point. HP is low. HP is low. For HP with a fully stocked 8 kit when HP is low. 333 AP. You're gonna get it for a while. Okay. Magic. Absorb more energy from elemental depots. Increase potency by 10 when crafting spells. Effects from similar abilities do not stack. Excess of flies, those flies and boost your spells. Activate these abilities to improve your magical prowess. Wait mode. During wait mode, warp strike maybe not targeting noxious increase the likelihood of breaking its appendage. I like that. Can be easier and faster when using Libria. Boost damage inflicted by skin enemy's weakness. Probably gonna be pretty. I like playing a little tactical. It's probably not a bad idea. I do like breaking appendages off things for, you know, crafting stuff. I think I'll. Snapshot, take photos in battle up to 5 when you scan, depletes tech bar by 1. That's a thing. Gain HP for catching fish, making camp, making long trips in the car. I've heard this is a really important one because you're going to be making a lot of trips in the car. We're going to get chocobos as well. AP for winning chocobo races, and extended stats boost time from eating meals at camps. Okay. Time quest. There's quests available for a limited time once per day. Earn quest points by completing quests or ranking high in exchange for points. Quest points are shared across save files, but these items received in exchange from them are not. Well. Chapter 2 onward for that. Okay. Heavy sword used by two of them. Wind up Lord Vexus. Huh. Mega Elixir, Mega Phoenix, Oracle Join. 100,000 gil, 50,000 experience, 300 AP. Right. He has his own little music there. Right. Gear. Equip Noctis and his friends with weapons, accessories, outfits, and techniques. Noctis can equip up to 4 weapons. His friends only equipped 2. An icon legend can be viewed from the main menu with Y. So what do I have? I have an engine blade. It has a little plus on it, so I'll just hold on to that. Two-handed sword and a javelin. What are these? These are new. So, engine blade 25 attack. Ragnarok. Brilliant glaive amplifies the power of kings, allowing the wielder to deliver devastating warp times. Enhance one sword with flames burning its core, protects the wielder when the weapon is manifested. That sounds really cool. Can I see it? Move a two-handed sword. Masamune. Okay, the legendary sword that's like evil incarnate. We're gonna check that out. And then says there a javelin. Gale Bulg. Framed weapons whose full potency went long untapped. Inflicts heavy damage when used to warp strike. I don't like that. Mage Mashers for the daggers. No firearms, really? A shield. Machinery. Nope. Royal Arms. Nope. Spells. Nope. So, yeah. Let's go for Gandalfog there. And Mad. Yeah, okay. I guess we'll equip a Mage Master with this one. Accessories. Okay. A protected piece of jewelry that renders the entire party impervious to magical friendly fire. OMG. You're telling me I cannot kill my own teammates with this? Let's have someone else equipped it. That's experience points from being tally, preventing the party from leveling up. Why would I want that? So I just take power replenishment mate, but freezes armature bar. I don't know what those are, so I'm just... No? Okay. A scroll of sheet magic. Music. Containing the song for Jubilee that restores AP for earning A+ in offense outside of training. Time in training. Free. Finesse in training. Lucky Charm increases the rate of which fallen foes leave behind items of value. That sounds really nice. Enables doctors to sprint and hang without depleting stamina. Let's grab this for me. Outfit to wear. Oh my word. Okay. No jacket. Casual outfit. Casual no jacket. Trendy jacket. Trendy outfit no jacket. Royal rain. Yep. Whoop. I like the suit. No jacket. Festival of Chocobos. Festive ensemble. And Magitek exosuit. Fully charged. Effectively recovered and repaired by Sid. Use Magitek energy generated barrier that wards the weaker, the wielder from harm. Let's hold that for when we actually go into a fight or need to be careful of our lives. That seems to be really bloody potent and powerful. Okay, what do these other things do? It does lower my health by quite a bit. And it's fully charged, so I'm guessing it does have a limited time thing. Cool. Alright. More HP. More... Yeah. So more HP. I like having a good amount of HP considering I'm like a... Well, that's just... Wear a suit and get a bunch of extra stats up here. I don't know about... I'm not sure what that... Not sort guide. Okay, looking at weaponry. Gladius swords, shields, Ignis, daggers, polearm spells. He can use spells. Firearms, machinery spells. Outfits can give a certain look, certain outfits effect, not only appearance, but attributes as well. Each shot can be a kind of technique to perform in battle. Techniques level up and become more powerful in use. Spells are equipped like weapons, but are depleted with each use. Blade depleted, the equipped spell is removed. Gear menu icons and their meanings. Attack. Damage to physical attacks. Defense. Defense with physical attacks. Strength. Increase of attack. Vitality. Increase of defense. Magic. There we go. Base stat for determining the damage dealt by magical attacks. Spirit. Damage determining and base stat for deterring effects. Damage incurred from magical attacks. Okay, magic defense. HP boost and more HP. MP boost, more MP. Fire resistance, less fire. Ice, less ice. Lightning, less ice. Dark, less dark. Shot, ballistic. Cool. So, this is how I'm going to do more magic. Yeah, so we're just going to equip our royal raiment for now. Because it's just good one we have. Gladius, with your Tempest ability, is the only one I have here. Unleash a sweeping area attack with a greatsword. Depletes tech power by 1, level 1 of 8. Critical rate 0. Two-handed sword. Okay. No shields, no magic. Accessory. Yes. Key of Prosperity would be nice. Okay. Crown outfit, no jacket. Casual outfits. Casual outfit. Magic tech uniform. I don't know where this came from. I'm sure this wasn't in the base game. I didn't play the base game, but I just doubt it was there. Let's do Crown Fatigues, because we want you to have a light HP. You're going to have our tank, looks like. Mark. Set up Noxus, Warp Strike, multiple enemies in succession with daggers. They'll be tech bar by 1. Daggers. Javelin. Accessories. Ring of Resistance. So you put this on, entire party impervious to magical fire. Yes, sounds good to me. Crown Fatigues. Without the jacket. Casual. Casual, no jacket. Exosuit. I like HP for you. We want to give you a bit more attack. Let's just go with the HP for now until I get a little bit more comfortable with how these guys work and operate. Pincer. Pierce dog with a firearm to hit multiple enemies in a line. Reduce enemy defense by... Reduces enemy defense. Complete tech bar by 1. 1 out of 10 levels. Huh. 1 out of 7. 1 out of 8. I don't know if they go up at the same rate. Handgun, nothing extra for you. Accessories. I want my levels. Finesse, time, offense. I think I did pretty good on the offense, so let's grab that. Crown fatigues, no jacket. Casual outfit. Not bad casual outfit. No jacket. And Magitech. Okay, so let's grab you. This goes down. Oh, wait. Designed to defend against stat-reducing ailment effects. I need to read these, apparently. Allows me to move freely and land critical hits more easily. Now to boost your strength in combat. I think I like this on you. You seem to be... I mean, the HP gain is actually about a fourth of it. Let's just go with the HP. For now, until I figure out what we're exactly doing, let's just go with that. So we're just going to go with the suit. Because suits. Cool.
But don't go running around after dark.
Oh.
The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here. This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Sounds good. Okay. Eliminate the pests. So, we will not be using any stamina-depleting things right now.
They got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
It's a little bit sooner. Wait. Let me enter the place, an enemy. The threat meter displays and an enemy detects your presence.
Looks like we found our first target. Ready, knocked.
Counter weapons to attack. Hold B to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly to adapt and flow the combat. B to blitz, and X to swap weapons. That went well. I think red is good.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Oh well, A plus on offense.
On we go.
Give me that XP. Alright, here we go. Next pest on our menu there. That's a rock, thank you. Okay, so that was. Can I like see the blade? Nope. Okay, I couldn't actually see the gate. Let's actually go to the gear that's decent for us. I can't. I'm not gonna do it. Why? Gear. Okay, I moved a little bit. Now we're good? Yeah. Let's go Ragnarok. See how it goes. Brilliant glaive. Okay. Interesting. In fact, it's a little heart. Ragnarok just does more attack, so... That wasn't a glaive, that's still a sword. Glaive is usually a, it's a long handle, staff at the end there, it's kind of like a spear. Well, okay. Sorry, I'm just testing out the controls. We're running. Yeah, oh, I saw how to open up the map. That was not bad. Let's go! X to dodge roll and defy enemy attacks. X to defend against multiple attacks. Not bad. Woo!
Another one out.
Whoa!
Prompto, you're up.
Try this up.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
All right.
Nice.
We'll be done in no time.
Yeah, finesse ain't exactly my thing going on.
Let's get on
now.
With it.
But offense I'm good at. Just hold the B button and let him do the thing. Let's change up the weapons in a little bit too. Oh.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Ooh.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs. Then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Yeah, for some reason, I don't think that's going to go exactly as we planned, but hey, not too bad. I do take some damage with warp something with this thing, so I do want to be a little bit careful in it. I'm not sure if it's potent. If we're going after scorpions, I will stick with our blade. I do like how it also shows the weapons we have in our inventory when we open the gauge. Nice little effect there. Nice little touch.
Almost there.
Okay, Noctis can instinctively warp strike a target enemy at the cost of MP. The further Noctis warp blade warps, the more damage the target takes. Right bumper to lock on, Y to warp strike. Okay. Oh jeez! Holy cow, 1,000 damage.
Problems.
2,000, 3,000.
Nice. Mission complete.
Not bad.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Where? This way? Maybe?
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
What's up here? So it seems like we're just getting. Oh, we have a parking spot for our car. When do we get it back? One day. Food spots. Yield ingredients for cooking. Item name shown on the map. Is it over here? I see a feather looking thing. Peppers. More peppers. Pepper galore. Okay, as usual, we are the only ones in our inventory that can pick them up. Wait, did I pick that up? Did they pick it up? I think Ignis actually picked that one up. Okay. Either I'm wrong, mistaken, or blind. One of these three are true.
What's this?
Mutant Dualhorn sighting. Codename, Bloodhorn. Characteristics, red tusks, extremely violent, outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area.
Knocked!
What?
Get out of here!
That's okay. A few. Here we go.
Spoke too soon.
Block, parry. Oh, I love this thing.
My pleasure.
Never fear, Prompto's here.
Keep it together.
Come on.
What can I say?
Get lost.
There we go. Okay.
No, better than good.
That thing's fun. I just picked up a potion.
What about the shack over there?
Check it out. Okay, I like the spear. The spear feels really fun to use. I say that using a spear in a closed location.
Not yet. Got a plan.
Whoa. Oh.
What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk.
Our strategy is to get advantage of combat, follow the strategies to earn AP. Blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantaneously. Look at the blue marker on the windmill and warp point to it.
Skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be befriending any.
Noctis! Whoa, quickly regain HP and MP while hanging from a high ground. Warp strike to a distant enemy from the position to receive a damage boost. All right, bumper, warp strike. When Noctis runs out of MP, he enters stasis. He cannot phase or blade warp till he recovers. Take point or warp, or point warp possible even in stasis to high ground to recover.
Yeah.
Okay, recover.
Farewell.
You're on fire today.
Whoa, okay. Tempest! Oh. See? Offense. We can do that.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about.
Red one?
Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, do it for a price.
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Magic flask.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Earned 2 AP. Oh, that was the right choice, apparently. Mutant Marauder. A debased coin. Anything in here? Your little shack? Nothing? Sadly. Alright, let's switch over to the greatsword. And go hunting. Whoa, whoa.
Wise to rest up before we set out.
A formidable foe awaits. Prepare this encounter by resting at a nearby haven. Ignis will cook a status-boosting meal for the party. Okay, sure.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
What is this? Absorb? Elemancy. Elemancy! Fire, ice, and lightning magic requires elemental energy to cast. Absorb energy from the pots found near havens and other places around Eos. Okay. I see a little bit of ice over here. Let's see what we got. Ice. And, of course, lightning. Probably my favorite out of the three of them. I don't know. What's your favorite element? Let me know in the comments down below, guys. I'm curious.
And here we are.
What? It sounded like a fight was about to happen. Okay. Camp at Havens to enjoy a status-boosting meal and get a good rest to tally XP. Till morning, I guess?
Let's call it a day.
All
camp,
right.
1 AP.
I'm gonna pitch the tent.
So, we got a report card. Plus A plus on time, A plus on offense, C on finesse. Not really my thing, sadly. So Prompto's the one with the camera, okay. Okay, Ignis uses ingredients to prepare meals at camp, acquired new recipes to expand his cookbook and a variety of bonuses available. More attack, more HP, more attack by a lot. Attack. It was printing without expending stamina, which we already have, no problem. Prevents poison. Let's use something that doesn't require any Savage versus 10 attack is actually quite a bit. I think right now, considering some of our attack is only like 30, 40. Wow. Flame roasted toast. We are so rich right now. You can actually see our little toast. Yay! Ooh, 54 AP, 99 attack level. Oh, we have 400 XP overall. Nice. Whoop, okay. Level 3 is all around. Let's go up by Mackie. I don't think I can put any points in there. Prompto with the photography is going up. It is cooking, I fish, Gladius has survival. Prompto is augmenting the journey in photographs, review the pictures he takes, and save his best snapshots. I see. I guess that was our original sword we had for a while. Body in there.
Nice work snapping this.
I know, right? Oh, really?
Oh, when I went down? Wow. That is cool. Let's save some of these just for memory's sake. I don't save all of them, but that's nice. Actually, it's like really cool to be able to have some pictures for it. Access the pause menu outside a dungeon and combat to save manually. Note that certain quests prohibit saving. Tutorials offer a wealth of story and gameplay information. Take time to review it if you find yourself struggling in battle.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Are we talking about the car or something else? God, that's a long way away. Guys? Guys? Okay, there we go. Okay, I don't know how annoying the stamina system is. Let's check it out real quick. Now resume. Check the quest. That's not what I was looking for. Mutant Marauders overrun right now. Noctis. Stamina badge. Let's just put it for tech bar. Finesse is not really great. More HP. Let's do the time plus. How annoying is the stamina bar?
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Okay, I don't see the stamina bar for this.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
No kidding. That's red.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Nice one.
Nice, yeah. Continuing to edgy in battle, we've read those before. Blindsided out. Okay. Okay, knock him down, buddy. One technique, two technique. I'm glad he's tempest to follow his lead. Tempest again. HP, come back. Okay, side buddy me. Ow, ow, ow. One is a little bit slow for me. Let's park it. Okay.
Right, down here.
Finesses and repairies. Oh.
Ring, ring.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing bad on this. Not holding that down long enough.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Okay.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Yeah, Dad's left, so you left something in the trunk for me? Oh. Yeah, sure. Be right back.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Okay, let's make our way back.
Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom and back.
These bird eggs. Okay. Let's go. That's bloody long run back, apparently. I don't know how the stamina thing works in this.
What?
Let's find out real quick. Options. Let's see. Difficulty, which is still on normal. Combat, act mode, wait mode. Nah. Audio, subtitles, graphics, controls. Okay. Type A, sprint warp techniques, tactical summon, sprint lock on. Oh, some stuff down the road. Okay. Keybinds. No, I don't need that. Stamina. Off. Okay, that's the stamina. That's how far we can run stamina. It is pretty beautiful game, though, I gotta say. This would be fun. This would be a nice fun series. I love doing The Witcher. I love doing these super open world games like we have right now. So.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
What is what? Swim!
The live hurricane. That thing's like... half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, yeah. Explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Okay. You know, get the one where you just go along and you think the game's not gonna surprise you anymore. I'm not having that feeling anymore. It's definitely surprising me. Yeah, there we go. Spear was definitely the one I liked having the most in that kind of combat. I like spear just for its reach and sweeping ability. Sword was nice for having a single target to fight and break down. Greatsword, I'm not sure. We'll think about that. Daggers I didn't really work with too much at all, but see how it goes. I do definitely want to grab more time, though. Speaking of which, Senate seat. Stats, exploration. Where's that one for the car? Yeah, gain AP for long trips in the car. New power. Excellent. The experience for long trips in the car. Can't do that yet. We'll hold on for those. I was told he was spending a lot of bloody time in the car. As there's no fast travel system in this game, apparently.
Feels so sluggish. Indeed.
This is simply what I heard from all the people. They may be correct. They may be egging me on or teasing me. I don't know. But at this point, we'll just run up there and see what we have in this area. I do kind of want to explore this area a little bit more. So let's go see if there's any other quests we can do. I do want to grab the Regalia for the simple, I want to get to places on time kind of thing. It's always nice to have. If we're exploring, though, that stamina item is going to be really nice to have. Can I not? There we go. Hammerhead Outpost.
Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it.
Our conceptions is to learn about the area and update the map.
Come with us.
Welcome.
Hi.
Y'all hungry for info?
Yeah, literally. Oh! Nearby havens have been marked on your map. Parking spots have been marked on your map. Outposts. Map. Procurement points on your map. Oh, I see chests. A couple chests on the map. We definitely want to go grab those. Cool. But we can eat something if we wanted. They actually show them in the menu. That is sweet. Good attention to detail. And a hunt. Restaurant proprietors will tip you out to hunts that award deal and other prizes. Select the target and report back to these tipsters to claim your bounty. Complete hunts. To earn stars and creature hunter rank. More challenging hunts will be available at higher ranks.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
More doggies. There were 7 of them. Join the hunt? Yep.
You Howling Wind of Hunger. Bunch.
Varmints of the Wastelands, sure. Grab these.
Obliged.
Not sure about gropers, that seems to be a little bit high on the list for me. Yeah, so we're level 3. Let's not go up to level 7. I know my limits
Take
for
care.
Now.
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
I do, but let's go live first. That'd be nice. The car!
Sorry about the wait.
Whoa.
Ain't she pretty?
Mm-hmm.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
What are we talking about again?
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Subtle.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
I mean, you fix a car, sure.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes.
Good GXP. Yay.
So I already put it in the trunk.
Oh.
There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Yep. Opportunist to the core.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
We just fixed a car, and you want me to drive. You go first, buddy. I'll leave it to you, and then I'll come back for it.
Not
That's
sure
fine by
I've
me.
I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel.
Ignis, take the wheel. Oh, wait, no, sorry. Select a destination from the list of locations. Ignis will drive there using the shortest route. However, he will not drive in Daemon's route at night. Noctis takes the wheel. Noted. All right, any other questions for us, my lady?
Oh, while I gotcha.
Uh huh.
I want to fix her up before you roll out. Let me know.
You mentioned that. Service or customize? Well, customize, obviously.
What'll it be?
That's a nice paint job. I'm not sure.
Well, here's what I can do for her.
Like, the game has been out for a while, so I think these are all just the extra ones they had. Yeah, we have the platinum one. 16-bit and Terra Battle.
How about the decals?
I don't recognize you guys.
Anything you like?
16 bits for all of our guys running around.
How about
platinum
the decals?
Platinum, as we saw before.
Anything you like?
The golden chocobo.
How about the decals?
Cindy Mobile. Let's just avoid the demonetization
Anything
thing
like?
Right now, if you don't mind. Let's
what
go.
What color do you fancy?
Deep blue or ivory?
How about the decals?
Default. Oh, okay. That's why you take that
Go on,
off.
Pick a color.
Nope. Deep blue.
Anything in mind for the interior?
Dark red or black? Dark chocolate. There we go. That's a nice. Ooh. There we go.
How do you want the wheels?
Wheels are fine. Body we'll have to work on. Let's get some of the other ones.
What
for now, for the
fancy?
For the
Anything
decals.
You like? How about the decals?
Eh, we were on chocobos before, so not too bad.
How's this? I'll
check that out.
Up nice for you.
I think.
Are you?
She's all ready for you. Have a look.
We'll be on our, we'll keep our eyes on for other decals and stuff. Okay, so where are we going? We're going, wait, buy and sell various items via digital transaction. What can I buy? Potion. Soldier's anklet for everybody. More HP, more vitality. Food. Alright. Okay. So, we're going to take a look at this next time. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is the first one for the series, guys. I'm hoping you really liked it. So, if you guys liked the video, my light's out, isn't it? If you guys liked the video, please consider liking the video. Subscribe down below, guys. Helps me out a great deal. Subscribe, comment, let me know what you guys think of this. It's going to be a long series, guys, but I hope you're here for me with it. I'm glad to have you guys around, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, guys.